warm and energetic afternoon to you all, honorable principal sir, learning teachers and all my dear friends who are present here. First of all, let me introduce myself. So I'm Tanya Roy, a student of class 9th. I'm from St. Augustine's High School from Jalma branch. I'm here gathered with you all to deliver a speech on the occasion of National Doctors' Day. And the topic of my speech is all about our doctors and their gratitude towards their profession. So first of all, I would like to tell you about this day. So National Doctors' Day in India is celebrated on 1st July in the memories of Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy, who was second former Chief Minister of West Bengal. This day is celebrated in order to pay honor and respect to the entire medical profession. During this COVID-19 pandemic, where we are staying at home and maintaining distance from the people, our doctors are treating the peoples and they are serving their 24/7. Without taking a break and by putting their own lives on risk. This is something special about doctors. Since the beginning of the outbreak, our doctors have been shown more gratitude, support and solidarity than they ever have. Doctors play a very critical role in treatment, diagnosis and containment. Despite this traditional public health care, ethics has been paid very little attention towards the rights of the towards the protection of the rights of the doctors. So doctors are really appreciable. Their works can't be measured. And at last, I would just like to salute all the doctors of the world who are working day and night, even during this COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you very much.